A video out of Bellevue here where a car crashed into the Swish Swish Hot Pot restaurant. This happened on Wednesday. Amazingly, no one was seriously hurt, but at least one person did have to go to the hospital. This is what the restaurant looks like today. It is temporarily closed until repairs are finished. Bellevue firefighters tell King 5 that driver was not speeding and appeared sober at the time of the crash.